fortunate to have been raised by a family dedicated to work for social justice. It was always imparted upon me this notion that everyone is equal. As the Immigrant Services Librarian for the Louisville Free Public Library, I'm doing outreach into the community of newcomers to let them know what the public library has to offer. So one program we host here at the Iroquois Library is called the English Conversation Club. This concept was to bring people together in a very intimate manner, one-on-one. It gives people the chance to see in a stranger a reflection of themselves. I have learned so much from working with young immigrant and refugee girls. As women, as young women, there are some challenges which are frankly universal. It's been amazing to see the leadership not only within the family structure, but in schools and in the community. These young women in particular need a support system and mentors and continued encouragement on their journey. I think we truly, to invest in peace, must invest in education. There's so much that I think we miss out on in our educational lives that can be remedied through communication with folk who are coming from these areas. So it's no longer just some number that you hear in the news. You've met someone from there. I've met almost every single refugee that's come into Louisville. So to be able to hear those stories and witness their success really gives meaning to life. I'd like to take this opportunity to thank the Center for Women and Families for this recognition and helping us get the word out about the work we're doing with newcomers at the Louisville Free Public Library. Me gustaría decir gracias a Marta para su trabajo en el centro, para su sonrisa, para su ingeniería, y ojalá cuando tiene tiempo en el futuro pueda trabajar en la biblioteca con nosotros. I would like to thank Gray Henry. The presence of Fons Vitae and her scholarship in Louisville is monumental. My mother, my father, who have definitely made me who I am today, and my aunt and uncle, who helped raise me. I would like to thank the people of the Louisville Free Public Library who have supported the work we do with immigrants through the years. It is many different employees who are making all of this happen. And lastly, I would like to thank my friend Francisco Juarez. He has attended every event through the years of my librarianship, been incredibly supportive. And I'm sure he would have been here this evening were it not for the fact that he was deported last year. So I'm keeping him very much in heart and mind tonight, as well as all of those folk who brought your food, made your food, many of whom I'm thinking are probably newcomers. And just to let them know, I do have library applications and library cards in my purse, and I hope to meet you after. Thank you all.